Welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you the new Denial Analysis Report. To access the report, navigate to Billing and select Denial Analysis from the column on the right. That will bring you to the summary page. It will show you the top denial reasons received by your office. It will group them by reason code, date range, and claim total. You can further filter this information by clicking on the blue arrow here on the right. This will give you additional options to select the information for your report that is most meaningful for your office. My sample account here only has reason code 18, but if you have additional reason denial codes, they would all be listed here. The summary page gives you a macro view of your denial reasons. To dig deeper, you can click on the Details tab. This will give you additional information about the denials. You can maximize the size of the screen by clicking on the diagonal arrows here. The up and down arrows will sort the information in ascending or descending order. The three vertical dots will allow you to export the file in CSV or in Excel format. You also have additional options for your report by clicking on this down arrow. There are many options that you can select from, between claim type, off a particular office, the adjustment code itself, whether the claim has been rebilled or not. So you can select the options that make most sense for your office. You can also sort the columns by clicking on the column header. You can also freeze them, freeze up to this column, or unfreeze all of them. The third tab at the top is the graph tab. This will show your denial reasons in a graph format. In my sample account, all of the denials are for reason code 18, so they all appear together in this big orange box. Yours should not look like that. You can also maximize this screen by clicking on the diagonal arrows here on the right. And by clicking on the three vertical dots, you can either view the summary data or export the graph to CSV. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching.